We want to talk about AdSense PIN address verification, which many people have been having problem with their PIN to get to their address. Of course, everybody that has a blog or a YouTube channel do get paid, and you wonder how does this payment verification processes arrive. I would like to tell you about their methods and procedures which you have to go through. First of all, you have to verify your identity with your ID card. Your ID card needs to be of either a national ID card, a voter's card, or an international passport or a driving license, which is clear and sharp. After that, you need to also have a PIN address, which is going to be sent via a PIN mailer to your address. And that is the final verification, and that is the most stressful part most AdSense owner and or YouTuber do encounter. Whenever a PIN is sent to your address, you didn't get it, maybe due to the fact that our addressing system in Nigeria is not perfect, unlike abroad, everywhere is well organized. Some people may get theirs within 2-3 weeks if it has been sent from Google. Why some won't even get it at all? We just don't know why, but if you request the first PIN, it didn't arrive, you request the second PIN, still yet you didn't arrive, you go to your post office, the post office people won't even get it, because if they get it, they will get it to you, to your address. Or you take it from them from in the post office and claim it with your ID card. In this PIN verification issue is getting out of hand. But the fact that mine also, my YouTube channel, I have to request 3 times. And the 4th time I requested, I wasted no time to apply this method, which I'm going to show to you. I was able to verify my AdSense, which is linked to my YouTube channel, without the PIN that has been sent to me. So this is a manual method process which I'm going to expose to you. It is a must. You that have an AdSense account, be it from where you use it to earn money from your blog, or you have a YouTube channel which you are growing to get it monetized, follow this manual step which I'm going to expose to you. It is a very easy step. All you have to do is follow my guidance on the screen, which I'm going to show you right now. And again, you have to know that you need to have requested the PIN 3 times before you can apply this manual method, because if you have not requested it 3 times, their customer care over there in Google have every information on you requesting. They see everything. They won't give you option to manually verify your PIN with your ID card. So follow my guidance. Make sure you subscribe to this video if you find any value information. Like this video, share the video, comment under if you have any issue on the AdSense PIN address verification. So let's go to our screen and follow what I'm about to expose to you right now. And I'm talking about how you can verify your PIN which AdSense have sent to you and you are unable to get it. Maybe you've requested for it 3 times and unfortunately, due to the bad addressing system of Nigeria, you were unable to get it. And the 4th time, what this video is about is how you can verify it manually with your ID card. That same ID card you used to verify your ID verification, you can use that ID card only. I prefer you using the ID card only to verify your address, and so that you have a fully verified AdSense so that you can use it to receive your money from your YouTube or from your blog, Google AdSense. Let's go. This is my page. First of all, I would like you all to subscribe to my page. Once you get to my page, you subscribe to my page. So you can subscribe. And let's start with YouTube.
for now. I'm going to divide it into two sections on how to go on YouTube for AdSense and the normal regular AdSense, how to get to the Google customer care. First of all, you head down to your page. You see the your right hand side, you're gonna see help. This is the help button. Let me magnify it for a bit so that you can see it clearly. That's the help button. You can see it. So when you click the help button, it takes you, let's start with YouTube. As I say, it takes you directly, it pops up a sidebar. You can see popular help resources, get help as a YouTube creator, get help as a YouTuber, how to fix snow sound, manage your payment method, about movies and so on. Ask the help community. What you have to do is to click contact us. Once you click contact us, you will see another step which you can take. Tell us what we can help you with. Just type add verification, then you click next. It says there's AdSense ID verification. Another option will come. You see AdSense ID verification, AdSense pin issue, AdSense payment troubleshooting. What you need to click is AdSense pin issue. When you click pin issue, you click next. Another page will show up again. What you got to do right now is you have to click get in touch with the YouTube creator supporting. Here with this, you have option to get you to this page, which you have an option to chat with the customer care. Just click on the chat bar here. It will still bring out these stuffs. You click on chat in English. You can chat in English. It will take you, since this is YouTube, it will take you down to this page. Chat with a member of our team. You link your YouTube channel. You copy your YouTube channel link. Let me get my YouTube channel link. You have to copy your YouTube channel link and put there. Then you start chat. You click start chat. You mean start chat. A little dialog box is going to show at the right hand side there. As you can see, you can see my name is Emerald. How are you doing today? You can see fine. That's all. You can just begin the conversation with them. You have to narrate everything about what you are going to tell them, that you are unable to get the pin which had been sent 3 times. And like I told you before you start this move, these processes of manual verification, you have to have been sent the pin. You had your pin 3 times. Then the 4th time, then you can now follow this manual process, because the Google support team knows, they see everything at their back end. If they have not sent you pin more than 3 times, they will just tell you to keep waiting on for the pin, or they'll tell you to keep requesting for a new pin for the 3rd or 4th time. But since you have been sent the pin 3 times, you'll be able to do this. And an email, after chatting with the customer care, an email will be, you can see the customer care is chatting at me, but I don't have anything to tell them. I'll just tell them be right back. Let me cancel let me end the chat session. When you chat with them, you tell them your problem about the pin issue, then they will email you this is it, YouTube support. You can see, as you can see, this is the email that was sent to me. You can see YouTube support. Hi there. You can see from Google. You can see, and there will be a link which they will give you in this email, which you will use to fill the form. You say, please fill out this form, which will require you to submit your identity. Please make sure your name and your address matches the paying name and mailing address as they appear in your account. You want to check and update your paying name or payment address. What they are trying to tell you is make sure the same ID card you use to verify your identity, if there is an address on that ID card, like a voter's card, because voter's card is mostly used in Nigeria to verify, is mostly accepted. Make sure the address there matches what is in your profile, your Google AdSense. You can edit that before you can apply this, so that it will save you a lot of rejection. Okay, you can just do that, just change the address. If the address is not the same, just change the address to the address on the ID card and scan the ID card clearly. Let your picture be sharp. Let the picture, your passport photograph on the ID card be sharp, not blurry. You submit it, then you'll be approved within 2 hours, I'm sure. The one I did mine, it was 2 hours. So with this, you'll be able to conquer the PIN issue that has been troubling so many people. Okay, and you see, once submitted, you receive an email with a reference number on the subject line that Google has received the form. A specialist team will review the information provided and update you with the status within 24 to 48 hours. Okay, perfect. This is how it is. This is just the simple procedure to apply for manual process, and that for AdSense. It's the one for AdSense PIN verification application. Once you have been sent PIN three times, just go to Google and you are sure that you have been sent the PIN three times, just search for AdSense PIN troubleshooter. That's all. AdSense PIN troubleshooter. That's all. Once then you see, you click on this email, this link there, you can see it says confirm your email. This is for AdSense. This is not for YouTube. YouTube, you have to chat with the customer care, but this is for your regular AdSense. This is your email address for AdSense. If this is your email address you use for the, if this is your AdSense, you click next, you go next. Let's say, is it I use? Let's say you go next. Payment, okay. It shows you everything. You see, continue. Thank you. Okay. When you do this, in bring out the form, a form will come out which you fill the same kind of details. If you find any value in this video I've exposed to you, make sure you like this video, comment on this video, subscribe to this channel, and share this video as well. Make sure you comment any issue you're having under this video as well, and let us solve this problem. Thank you.